morning, everyone. Susan Warnick at News Center 5. Mayor Menino is about to hold a press conference on what the city is calling an illegal strike by 300 Boston school bus drivers this morning. Let's listen in to the mayor as he speaks at the Blackstone Elementary School in the South End.
33,000 students and their parents have been affected today as a result of this illegal work stoppage by the Bus Drivers Union. Those 33,000 students go to Boston public schools, private schools, charter schools, and parochial schools. The bus drivers, I'm going to tell you, have a contract, a very good contract. And today's actions are the result of a group of angry people who don't like to follow the rules. This is about the safety of our students. Now, I will not allow them to jeopardize their education or safety. Boston Police, I want to thank them. They've been out there patrolling the streets, the bus routes, to make sure all students are safe. In fact, you've seen some of them come here this morning with the buses, the patrol cars, and the children in those cars. At Boston Police, thank you. They are working closely with the BPS, Centers for Youth and Families, on this issue. So, I mean, no child be left at a bus stop. My Office of Neighborhood Services has mobilized to help answer parents' questions and concerns. Parents should feel free to call the mayor's, the school department's number first, 617-635-9520, or the mayor's hotline is 635-4500. Let me just say that this is totally unnecessary. Now, we've had some rumblings about this, but we've had people at these different depots where the buses have been. We had staff there, but they never let on when it would happen. It happened this morning, early this morning. I want to thank the school department, Superintendent McDonough and his team, all the work they've done, and try to avoid this situation. But when you don't want to follow the rules, you go to extremes, and the bus drivers have gone to that extreme. I'd like to introduce the Superintendent of Schools, John McDonough.
Thank you, Mayor. I would just like to say that we acknowledge and share the level of frustration that parents throughout this city are experiencing this morning. The utmost goals for us within the Boston Public Schools is that students are safe, that they are in an environment where teaching and learning continues every single day, and we will move forward, continue to communicate every new message to parents as we are able to do so and keep them informed on an ongoing basis. So we'll join with the mayor, continue working to resolve this as quickly as we can, taking whatever means are at our disposal. Thank you.
As we leave this press conference this morning, we're going to City Hall and meet with my team to deal with further action the City of Boston will take to make sure the school buses run tomorrow morning. Thank you all for being with us today. We're going to look with our legal team and our labor relations to see what we can take action we can't take. We're going to take legal action, not illegal action like the bus drivers took. They want to follow the rules, that's all. There's some rules in place. They want to run their own bus, do it the way they want to do it. They agree to a contract, a very good contract. Now they don't want to live up to that contract. That's the issue.
Thank you, guys. We'll have more for you.
We'll be back.
Any warning whatsoever?
Not today, no.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks a lot. We're going to go. We have a 10:30 meeting at City Hall, and after that, we'll be available. All right. Thank you.